Good day, I am Sir Wilson Montgomery. Today we are doing a documentary on the two entities known as Hades and Mr. Zombie. The two shall be put through a series of tests, and by the end, a winner shall be crowned.
For this test, we are going to examine the blood of Hades and Mr. Zombie.
First, I will take the zombie's blood.
Gross.
Now I'll take Hades' blood. Looks like the zombie wants to do it.
No, he doesn't. No, don't hand him that syringe. Oh, god damn it. Damn it. By the freaking beard of Zeus, I'm gonna get you for this.
Stupid zombie.
Let's get the blood this time. I hate you.
Yes.
God!
Now we're going to test Hades and the zombie's reflexes. When I clap my hands, they are going to slap the desk. And whoever slaps the desk first passes the test.
Here we go.
It's okay. You'll win next time. He's not gonna win.
Three, two, one. You're so slow, man. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Okay. No, you can't use the same card every single time. Three, two, one. You know, I win this one. Yeah. Three, two, one. God damn it! It's your fault. You're losing.
Since the zombie used self-destruct every time, it was a draw.
Zombie, he's lying. Attack him.
Oh no.
Hey, I'm Zach. I'll be filling in for Scotty. This is the IQ test. Let's start testing.
Now, I feel comfortable about turning my test in now.
Well, Hades has got a decent score. And the zombie bled all over the place. He wins.
This is the portion of the contest where we test both Hades and Mr. Zombie's ability to assimilate into the culture of human society. Wow, great form. I haven't seen this forever. The zombie's disqualified, it killed her. For our next test, Mr. Zombie and Hades will embark on a scavenger hunt. Hunting for a rabbi, wizard, celebrity, hitchhiker, a midget, lawyer, Waldo, and Jesus. They will choose their own partners.
I have chosen Zeus.
Mr. Zombie has chosen another. And the scavenger hunt begins now.
How the heck were we supposed to find any of that?
Yes! God should not be this incompetent. We should find everything.
We found an ex-rabbi, but he had a heart attack in the food court.
We also found a leprechaun, but he was too tall.
So you didn't find anything.
No.
Zombie found at least one thing. The Great Waldo Search. Waldo, as stated in the rules. Mr. Zombie wins.
I'll destroy you with lightning. Curse you.
You can't understand. Alright. This is the talent portion of our little contest, where Mr. Zombie and Hades will show the power of their talent. Here's Hades with his skill. And here's Mr. Zombie with his skill. It appears that Hades is the winner of this competition. I believe the zombie is now the winner.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust.